here I cooked the pasta. I made this by myself. It was made from this one, from celery, parsley, and egg. So that's the pasta. So I mix it in the flour. So this, I'm gonna make a truffle pasta. Start by sauteing the butter and olive oil. Put butter and olive oil and then the onion.